There are two simple methods to fix the battery drainage issue on Windows 10. The first method is right-click on just search in Windows search pane gpedit.msc. Then please right-click and choose Run as Administrator. If this gpedit.msc is missing on your computer, you can try the second method. First, we will finish the first method. Please go to Computer Configuration. Then please go to Administrative Templates. Then please go to Windows Components. And please go to Search. Now please go to Prevent Indexing. Yes, Prevent Indexing when running on battery power to conserve energy. And please enable it. Then please click on Apply. Then please click on OK. It's fairly simple method. The second method is if gpedit.msc is missing on your computer, please right click on Windows. It's the second method. Please right click on Windows Start button. Then please click on Computer Management. Please click on Services. Please click on Services. Now please locate Windows Search Service. Yes. Now please open it and please stop the service. And please set it to manual. And please click on Apply. And please click on OK. Hope this works for you. Thanks for watching.